the waterway that goes to the tower.
The Overseer's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
we gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message. He couldn't have.
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down! Fuck me. Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit, old man. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here, before it's too late.
Never! I stay my home. Now go away! You people come to our beautiful island and take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not ask me, Bill. Go die your own way. This one is mine.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, let's turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fuck up that one time and... I didn't need his help to feel bad.
Could use your help.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Follow me.
Yeah, right. We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
Looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her.
Let's look for a way up.
No sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. List. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold Terra Safe out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
you wanted an Ouroboros sample, now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me!
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down, but he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
Thank you.